I did my schooling from Muzaffarpur, Bihar. I completed my BCom from DRA University. I'm pursuing MBA. I'm a second year MBA marketing guys. My father is an engineer. My brother is a government teacher. My sister is doing job in Lucknow. He's after did MBA. From here coming came here that before that I'm doing job in Reliance Ministry Limited. So I invested money on there also. I later I'm thinking that I have to start my own business in there too. I want to take one franchise from that we were providing. I don't have that much information. I am thinking that because I got placement, so I am thinking that let them do job for 1.5 years while doing MBA, I have to do job for 2 years minimum. Everyone thinking like that, so I am thinking also while doing job, I get the experience. So later I will start my own business.